And good afternoon, everybody. Today we are going to be starting our adventure in the Return of the King. Again, we are playing the GameCube version. This was released in 2003, about a week and a half before the movie came out. So for those, you know, who got it right away, they got spoilers. But I mean, again, it's based off a book written in the 50s, so, you know, I don't think spoilers really matter, but, you know, whatever. Let's go ahead and jump into this then. Let's see here. We will go ahead and get that started. So. So, how's everybody been doing? Hope everybody's having a good day so far. It's been an awful long time since I've seen the THX logo. All right. And as usual, we're gonna have a cutscene where it's just scenes of the movie for a minute or two. In the meantime, I'm gonna eat my Milky Way mini. They're not fun size anymore. Fun size is fucking gigantic compared to this. Hi, Galadriel. I'm not dealing with fucking Helm's Deep again. I know I mentioned this with my Two Towers playthrough, but if you have not seen these movies, I strongly recommend them. Look to my coming at first light on the fifth day. They're fucking fantastic.
For a wizard is never late, nor is he early.
Gandalf.
He arrives precisely when he needs to.
Yes, yes, we've already saved the day. Oh shit. I was expecting another minute or two of movie before I started playing.
Gandalf, welcome back. Take a few of these if you don't mind. Attack with speed, Gandalf.
Well, I mean, if you insist. Qua. Second dig.
Use fierce attacks against their shields.
Okay.
Legolas!
Gandalf, up here. The wall must be defended. Hurry, more are coming.
Up this ladder.
Well, the graphics don't look like shit. I'm a hint impressed. Only a hint, though. Am I supposed to go up the ladder? Yes, I guess so. Devastate. Pew. Oh yeah, let's fucking go. There we go. Okay, anything I'm missing? Working on it, bro. Dude, these bitches need to drop some life.
I am coming, Aragorn.
I'm definitely not in just a fucking sound booth saying this. Okay, there we go. Yes. Ooh, life. Kaboom. Holy lag. Sorry about that, everybody. In part one of Two Towers, I had some slowdown until the emulator knew how to kind of keep up, so.
Sauron's wrath will be terrible, his retribution swift. The battle for Helm's Deep is over. The battle for Middle-earth.
Yes. I know how the game works. It said penetrate. Cool. We'll take it. Experience points can be used to purchase. Yeah, no, I know. Fellowship upgrade can only be used by characters who have reached the level required for that upgrade. Okay. Probably buy that. Alright. Yes.
The Eye of Sauron now turns to Gondor, the last free kingdom of men. His war on this country will come swiftly. He senses the ring will draw close. and the strength of the ring bearer will fail.
Go for a swim.
In the end, this war must be decided by the smallest of things.
He said small
the
thing.
Ring wanted to be found. My task began when I beheld it upon the floor of Bag End. Well, then I realized how cleverly it returned to the world of men. Still questions needed answering. Secrets only Minas Tirith, ancient city of men, could reveal.
The year 3434 of the Second Age. Here follows the account by Sildor.
Oh, there's even more movie clips in this one.
And the finding of the Ring of Power. It has come to me. The One Ring. It shall be an heirloom of my kingdom. All those who follow in my bloodline shall be bound to its fate. For I will risk no hurt to the ring. It is precious to me.
Precious.
It was in this moment that all that must be done became terribly clear. I would weave a plan for a great war, yet count upon others as agents of our fate. It was the destiny of Aragorn, heir to the throne, to lead this war. I foresaw warriors of every race fighting as companions alongside him. Together we would spring a great trap before the walls of Minas Tirith. But in truth, our war is but a diversion. For to destroy Sauron utterly, the
war must be taken
to Mount Doom. And for this, fate would lie in the hands of two small hobbits, for they, like us, will be in great peril.
Good, I can finally play the game. Get the path of the wizard. Hold on. The path of the king. The path of the hobbits. And yeah, the path of the wizard is right there. That's concept art and bloody blah. Who cares? Okay. I'm thinking we'll save Aragorn and Legolas and Gimli as the last, since we just played through an entire game with just them. So yeah, we're gonna do Gandalf for now.
It was not mere chance that brought Merry and Pippin. Fangorn Forest.
Run, Merry!
It's talking, Merry. The tree is talking.
Tree? I am no tree. I am an Ent. The Ents have not troubled about the wars of men and wizards for a very long time. Now, something new is about to happen that has not happened for an age.
Blah, 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 blah.
The Ents are going to war. Come, my friends, the last march of the Ents.
Now the event set in motion at Helm's Deep will be concluded. Isengard must be cleansed. And in the shade of Fangorn's trees, Saruman's Uruk-hai shall find no refuge.
Alright. Thank you. I would like to play the game, please.
The hour grows.
was late, and now you strive to place guard, seeking others. For that is why you have come, is it not, my friend?
Hell yeah. Nope, nothing up there. Ah, cut it out, dick. None of you saw that, right? Like, I can keep my dignity intact, right?
Smoke rises from Isengard. The hour grows late, and now you strive seeking my counsel.
Alright, alright, dick.
Hasten to Isengard. I shall deal with these.
Are they taking the hobbits to Isengard? There we go. Nailed it! Anything over here? Ooh, there is. Pew! Pew! Ah, damn it. Oh, thank you.
I was sent back to assume your mantle, to right your wrongs.
Oh, that is definitely not Ian McKellen's voice there.
Fear amongst the innocent.
I'm Gandalf the Grey. Or Dwight. My bad. I'm Winston Churchill. Good, I'm glad I got the checkpoint, because I was not looking too healthy, so.
Saruman, the trees of Fangorn have awakened. Tendrils seek, branches crush, roots bury all the remains of your vanity.
Burn them all, say.
Good. Oh, shit. Fucking stomp on me, dude. Oh, step on me, mommy. Okay, you know the big white wizard walking around? Don't step on me, okay?
May the Valar protect you.
Oh, shit. Come on. Too. Yep. Yeah. No, I don't think there's anything hidden. Keep right on going. Ooh, excuse me.
Who dares? Cut him down!
Hey, thanks for dropping health, guys. You bastards. Nope. Okay. There's the tower.
Saruman, the time of unmaking is at hand.
Such anger, I think.
Defend the tower!
You know what? All right. Boy, they do not drop health as much as two towers did.
Saruman, the time of unmaking is at hand.
Such anger.
Saruman's like, you mad, bro? Yeah, maybe next time don't build your towers next to explosives. It's like that old Simpsons gag of like, you know, oh, you know, this cannon is aimed at the lookout tower's, you know, main support leg, you know. Even the slightest jolt will set it off and bust knocks into it. They're like, yeah, we don't keep it loaded. Wow, that dude blended right in. All right.
Saruman, Gandalf comes to Isengard, no longer seeking your counsel.
Yeah, Gandalf sure told him. There you go, buddy. I got you.
I shall now help the Ents and do the final support.
It's the final support. Da, 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 da. Well, hope you all enjoyed that. Oh, okay, give me more. Cut it up, dick. I definitely helped. Yep. Take a breath. He's like, doll. I hope your Uruk-hai can swim. Continue. Tick. Okay, yeah, I definitely want that. I don't know if I want. No. If I want health up or that. Yep. Or you can go with that. Minas Tirith, top of the wall. Let's rock this shit.
When Sauron learns that the ring is in the hands of a hobbit, he will be drawn to it. Fate has given us four, and he knows not who bears the ring. This confusion is the bait I must place in my trap.
Don't you understand? Enemy thinks you have the ring. He's coming for you.
Well, no one's ever coming for me.
Rohan will ride to Gondor's aid. striking from the north, unchecked by a now cleansed Isengard. Aragorn travels through Death's shadow to summon to the White City an army that even Sauron cannot master. With Pippin, I travel to Minas Tirith, the anvil upon which we must beat Sauron's armies, in our bid to buy Frodo and Sam enough time.
Where does Sauron keep his armies? In his sleeves.
It has reached my ears of this Aragorn, son of Elthorn, and I tell you now, I will not bow to this ranger from the north.
Is there any hope, Gandalf? Frodo and Sam?
There never was much hope.
Just a fool's hope.
It will be before these walls that the doom of our time shall be decided.
It's gonna be the Helm's Deep level where I just go around and beat up walls, or beat up ladders on the wall. No, I don't think I meant to do that. Maybe that's how I cut the rope or something. I don't know. Where the fuck am I? Let's figure this shit out. Excuse me. All right.
I will break you.
Alright, so I'm assuming the ropes don't matter, it's just the ladders. And then maybe those two.
Catapults!
All right. Let's wrap around. Down you go. Yes, we saw. Slay them all, or die trying. Later, nerd. All right, dick. Cut it out. Excuse me. Turn to sender. Come on. Move. Dirty bitch. Fucking move. Come on, we've seen this.
Siege towers! Topple them! Stop them with the catapults!
Okay. Excuse me, everybody. Doing the right thing. It's like, this doesn't feel correct. Game, I really need more health. Fuck! It's possible that I might have to do these all evenly. As I don't think I have enough life to do that. Alright, so let's do the Path of the Hobbits. Oh, Frodo is locked. Along with them. We get to play as Sam. Even though Sam literally had no mention or shown in the last game.
I must place the smallest of us in the greatest of peril. Always the mighty tried to possess the ring, and always they failed. Fate has lent me a hobbit, resilient to the ring's corruption, and brave by his very nature.
But he cannot stay in the Shire.
No! But it will require more than Frodo's stout heart to bear the ring. He will need a companion.
What have you, Lord Saints?
And a guide who knows the ways of the enemy and the paths into Mordor. For all three of them are bound to the fate of the ring and to the fate of each other.
Ooh, excuse me.
While we occupy Sauron's gaze, together they must bear the ring into the very fires of Mount Doom. And should they be captured or kept, great peril may befall them, and all hope may be lost.
It's completely breezing over the entire Two Towers movie with them. Yeah, that honestly wasn't an awful transition. Like, Two Towers ones were awful. This one, not so much.
Is a
Come on, let's fucking go. Those are my friends. All right. Yeah, you saw how I killed him with that fucking explosion. Yep, that was me. Yeah, let's fucking go. Fucking stop! There. Alright. Up we go. Let's get the fuck out of Osgiliath.
The ring is calling to him, Sam. The eye is almost on me.
Then we should probably get the fuck moving. Everybody.
Orc archers.
Yes. Come on. If I know orc archers, they are not gonna like being stabbed.
We must get off of these rooftops.
Yes.
Hurry. Soft and cold as saddles must be.
That's it. Anything over here? Nope. Doesn't appear to be. Later, nerd. I'll take that.
We did it!
Come on.
Careful.
Careful
now.
Will
you enjoy the
delights
of this
boss? You know, I just want the fucking life. Okay, back down here. Back down here. Or we can just lose. That'll work too. Yeah. All right. Let's do this shit again. Sure are. Yes, please.
We must get off of these rooftops.
Anything down there? Nope. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Hurry! Soft and quilt as shadows we must be.
Yeah. Howdy, Diggs. How you doing, sir? Have any questions, comments, concerns, or just want to chat, just let me know. Noise. Not gonna lie, I kind of dig your name. Okay, let's go back down for a minute. So focused on looking at the Nazgul meter, I wasn't looking at my life. Fuck. Come on.
The ring is calling to him, Sam. The eye is almost on me.
Can you do me a favor and fucking die? Okay, come on. Okay, good. Made it. Just in time. Like a golem's just like standing there like, oh, what's going on, girls? Here's hoping this is the last time we do this. Wait. I think there's life up here. Yes. Ooh, excuse me. Take four hits unless I knock him down.
Be careful.
So we can chill right here. I will be coming back to there in just a moment. I just want to kill a couple of these bitches. Okay. Alright, back we go. Hiding. Okay. Let's just stay safe. We'll take our time. No rush here. Okay. Let's go.
Keep moving! They seek the ring!
Yeah, no shit. Nope, he can see us there. Alright, fucking move! Oh my god. Fuck. Fucking Frodo, man. About as useless here as he was in the fucking movie. Alright. Alright. Come on, let's fucking go. Ah, shit. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4.
We must get off of these rooftops!
Come on! Alright. There it goes.
Soft and quick as shadows we must be.
Oh, shit.
Some guy you are.
Okay, come on. Crunch. Crunch, crunch. Don't need the life yet.
We did it!
It's all this wee talk. You got a turd in your pocket?
Oh,
careful now, or he'll join the wild
cities. Fuck. He can see me, but I can't fucking see him. There. Alright. We can hide here for a minute. Nope. Arrows are gone. Oh, yeah. Come on. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, so how's everybody doing? Everybody still doing alright? Yeah, we got plenty of time to kill here. Good.
Keep moving, Mr. Frodo. They seek the ring.
Don't let them see you. All right. So we're good right here. Come on, let's head back. Does it want me to go? I mean, I'm assuming down, but okay, there it is.
Just keep moving.
Okay, can I have a fucking checkpoint, please? Fuck.
inferno.
Nope, there's life right there. Nope. Come on. Come on. There we go. Alright.
This place is flooded! We won't go back. We go through.
This place is flooded. Oh, there's so much shit! Get me the fuck out of here.
Closer to the fires of Mount Doom, to the peril of all who travel that road.
Where are you, Smeagol? Master looks after us. We are to bring his filthy little neck. Kill him. Kill him. Kill them both. Yes. No, no. It's too risky. It's too risky.
He's a sneaky little bastard. Health. Yes. Okay. Okay, all right. I think we're done here. Yes. Yes, please save. Oh, goodness. Oh, yeah, finger my ring, baby.
I'd only guide Frodo to his doom.
You don't see it, do you? She's leading us into a trap.
Yet always hope endures.
Later.
Okay, Samwise. Mr. Frodo was counting on you to rescue him.
Nope.
No matter what.
Bye. Nothing back here. Goodness, goodness.
Out of my way. No. Spider. No, you don't. Samwise Gamgee, what did you get yourself into this time?
Come on. Stab. Stab. Okay, and nothing we can do there. Okay. Let's see.
Over you go.
Ah.
You won't stop me.
Ooh, thank you. Hey, come here, you little squirt. Nah, I don't think I can catch that one. Well, maybe. Cool. Fair enough. Invisible. That might have been nice to know for the last level, but I suppose this was one of those instruction manual games where, you know, they don't really tell you. It's like, yeah, just open it up and find out what you can do. No tutorials, you know. Fucking read, bitch. Nowadays, they're just like, yeah, fuck instruction manuals. Bing. I'll take that. I'm pretty sure that is the way to go. So we are going to explore just a little more. Don't worry, I won't let the spiders kill you, because I want to. Not gonna lie, I think that would have been kind of neat if Sam found an orc in here and saved him, and the orc was like, oh, you know, like, I appreciate that, you know, let's be friends. Music budget ran out. Later, nerds.
Sneak up on us, are you?
Get him! What have we got here?
Fuck! Fuck, man.
Yet always hope endures.
Samwise, Mr. Frodo was counting on you to rescue him, no matter what.
All right.
Get out of my way! Samwise Gamgee, what did you get yourself into this time?
Don't stop me now. Okay. Okay, and then let's go see if we can find the other one. You know what? Fuck it. I don't want to risk life for experience points right now. Yeah. That's right, just sit there and take it. Yeah, that's fine. Ooh, excuse me. Fuck. It'd be nice if anyone dropped some fucking health. Thank you. Maybe I just need to yell at them, and then they'll drop health. You sneaky deaky. Just see if there's anything up here. Oh, Okay, so that... Yeah. That would have cleared the situation much easier, but... I mean, hey, it still gave me fucking levels up for it. I'll take it. Yeah. Yeah, you know. So take that. Shank. Come on. Come on. He's like, I gotcha. Hey. Come on. Nothing else? All right. Yeah. I want to go this way first. Not quite where I meant to throw it. Well. Oh, this cheap shit. Enough big-ass fucking spiders for you? Fuck, man. Whew. Yeah. motherfucker. All right. Come on, spiders.
I'm here, Mr. Phone. I'm here.
Oh, I died right at the checkpoint. He's like, oh, yeah, I'm taking a big old shit. My brain. Ouch. Again, it would be really nice if any of them dropped life. Thank you. You're not so tough without a leg, are you? Come on, Big Mama. Oh, you bitch. Come on, life, please. Come on. Hint closer. Come on. Thank you. Fuck. There we go. Whew.
I'm not done. Mr. Frodo, it's Sam. Wake up. Not asleep.
Howdy, Goku. Dead. How you doing, sir?
wake up and we'll be never be born. Take it back to the fortress.
Whew, shit, man. Yeah, this one is definitely more intense than Two Towers was. Yes, let's keep getting health for everybody. If you know the cheese, it's way more easy. What's the cheese? Like, what am I missing? Okay, I gotcha. Yep, I don't think that was the way to do it, but you know what? Whatever.
Where is the door? If I can find a way up.
Oh, and I did want to thank you, Goku. Come on. I started downloading Battle for Middle-Earth last night. So, haven't done anything with it yet, but it's very nice to have. And then I did want to ask you as well, the link for the Third Age, is that just the original one, or is that your modded version? Yep, I absolutely will. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, it probably won't be till after I finish Final Fantasy in 2024, but I definitely want to go through and play not only the original, but your version, if you wouldn't mind. All right, get me out of here. Okay. Gotcha. What do the mods do for it? Does it change the story, or does it just give you like different powers, or? Gotcha. I'm lacking you. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm definitely excited. And I'm not gonna lie. When I started playing Two Towers, it was more just to kill time until Thanksgiving and the holiday playthroughs. But I'm like, it's kind of reawakened my love of these games. So I'm very excited to go through and play again. Thank you. Let's make sure I didn't miss anything over here. No. Oh shit. That's not a good idea. There's life right there, but I don't know if I can make it do it. Oh, good. Come the fuck on, guys. All right, now let's explore a bit. Oh, hello. Shit. Oh, fuck. All right. Let's keep on a rockin'. Yeah, no, I know I can. I just, I'm not good at it, to be honest, so. That's right, you told me about that. There we go. Yeah, I think part of my problem with playing this is I almost want to go God of War controls on it, where I do the like this square triangle, and you know, essentially spam that the whole game. But I have to keep being like, no, I gotta do it different. You know, I gotta play differently. Yep. Nice. Nice throw, buddy. Fuck. Fuck, man. Come on. Ugh. All right, let's go clear this section next, so at least I'll have some life waiting for me up here if I need to go run for it. Ugh. Yeah, that's fucking right. Definitely got myself into a mess here. Fuck. Yeah, I definitely should have used sneak on that one. Ay. Sorry, everybody. I know I suck, but I'm trying here.
Your boy spoiling for a fight.
Slam up!
get to the best spot. End it now.
Mr. Frodo's up in that tower. To get myself up there, I've got to find a way up.
Come on. See if we can sneak around to the other torch. Ugh, of course he moved just in the wrong moment. smash. Take care of this little section now. Yeah, didn't help me at all. Oh well. Ooh, free health. Stay the fuck away from that room of just fucking walls of orcs. Shank. Crunch.
Creatures are at war with each other. Cut many down and they will flee to the tower. That is where Frodo is held.
Woohoo! Yeah. Just for good measure.
Pull out! Into the tower, boys!
can't cut through all of them.
No, I haven't yet. But yeah, I will be going back here in one sec. Alright. Oh, fuck. Right as I was letting go, too. Don't you fucking dare. Oh, my man. Wait, can I not go back? Ah, shit. Well, not much I can do about that, I guess. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, you scumbag! Hands off!
Yeah, I didn't realize that, but now I know.
Let him go, or I'll have you, orc scum!
Come on. Fucker. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Alright. Oh, I sure hope it gave me a checkpoint, but I wasn't paying attention. I only figured... Yeah. Alright, good. See, I'm like, I only just figured out how to kill him.
Let him go, or I'll have you orc scum!
Crunch. Yeah, you dick.
Yeah.
Ooh, excuse me. There. One more shot. One more shot. Boom. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, ready.
I know the way out of here.
He's like, later.
Sam, we're close to Mount Doom now. Just a short way more and you'll be free of that ring.
Well, not awful, but not great either. Start from the bottom and work our way up. All right, that should do for now. Yeah, I know. I'm getting a hint better at doing the parry, but I'm still not great, I know. Stick with good old Aragorn.
To win this war, Sauron must believe we will use the ring against him. This will distract his gaze, weaken his borders, and lure his armies into our trap. For this, I prepare a path for the return of Gondor's king. Sauron will be certain Aragorn, Sildur's heir, received the Ring of Power. Aragorn also carries before him the only weapon Sauron cannot abide, and the only power before which a dead king and his army might bow. To set this trap, Aragorn and his companions must travel to the Dreamerborg. Deep inside this haunted mountain, they will face terrible trials. They must overcome the wrath of an ancient, cursed realm and summon forth its king. Out of darkness, Aragorn must call an army even Sauron's horde cannot withstand. For in our plans, the living cannot defend Minas Tirith without the fury of those long dead.
The way is shut. It was made by those who are dead, and the dead keep it.
That is definitely Orlando Bloom.
Come, the dead linger on this path, but we must walk it to the end.
I do not fear the dead.
What kind of an army would linger in such a place?
The spirits of the dead.
Be ready! These spirits bring ancient bones to life!
I cannot harm a ghost!
Yeah!
More specters!
So let's parry. Thanks, guys. Appreciate you knocking him down for me. I see what you mean, though, now that the parries are definitely racking up those the points. Yeah. Said skills pay the bills. Wait, I have a counterattack? Shit, man, I feel like I should, I need to go download the instruction manual. Yes. Attack, do block and finisher. Okay. Interesting. This is where I came from? Oh no, I just did what I was looking for backwards without even realizing it.
Thank you.
Don't worry, ghosts can't fight rocks. Everyone knows pterodactyls can't stand the screech of a guitar. Nothing over there. Yeah, you know, so take that.
This way, with haste. The specters have returned.
Come on. It's one thing ghosts can't stand, that's getting shot by arrows. That's a wonderful camera angle. Yes. Come on.
Nothing of the stubbornness of dwarves.
We are close now.
Falled over.
This is a main gate.
Yes.
How do we get through this?
How about down here? Now, why would you think that? Ooh. Let's grab that life before it disappears.
This is where the dead gather. It is a place of great evil.
No matter the peril, we must cross this!
Yes. Find no ghosts. They won't like being kicked in the dick.
Thank you.
this. Come on. There. Fair enough. Oh, yeah, yeah.
This way!
Anyway, it would be fine about now.
Aragorn will be forced to rise above fear. As king, he will need to stand against Sauron's malice and unite all who fear Mordor. Aragorn and his companions must first break the will of the King of the Dead, for Isildur cursed him. Now his heir must master his malice. Without this victory, our cause shall be forever lost.
Great exposition there, Gandalf. Definitely want that. Yes. Okay. And yes. Save. I wish I could make these emulators work online. Instead, have you jump in with me, Goku.
Commands the fate of those not born. He must be forced to yield.
Who enters my domain?
One who would hold you to your own.
Ooh, excuse me. Come on.
mountain, I command you.
Ugh. Say it, don't spray it. Damn it. Okay. Damn, he is mopping the floor with me. I did it. I swear.
Aragorn's path leads him through this terrible place.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But a king of those long dead commands the fate of those not born. He must be forced to yield.
Who enters my domain?
One who would hold you to your own.
Yeah. Health. Ah, fuck. Yes. All right, come on. Oops.
None return from my mountain.
Come on, bro. Fuck. Alright. I am getting better. I'm a hint more familiar with this dude's pattern now.
He must be forced to yield.
Who enters my brain?
I'm still not great at the timing, but I know his pattern. Don't do light, light, heavy with Aragorn. Okay. Should I do light, 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 or heavy, heavy, heavy?
Forgotten people, come to me.
Even through living death, they obey. Regain your honor. When this land is clean of Sauron, you shall have peace and depart. What say you?
Triple light. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, no, he's definitely rough.
From the darkness of the mountain, come.
Okay, so I should do it with Gimli and Gandalf, like, the idea, just do triple light with like, Sam and, Legolas, too. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Yeah, I can sneak a fourth slash in there, I think. Fucking go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Fucker. Ouch. Close enough. Creeping now into my third hour, so we're going to try this one more time. If we do it, great. If not, we'll have to call it. 1, 2, 3. Close enough. One, two, three, four. Dick. I'm gonna do that every time. Go to try to shoot the fucking archers and I shoot the bastard with the shield. Dick. off. Fuck. Hoping I'd be able to get him there.
From the darkness of the mountain, come.
Life. Damn it. Close enough. Get the fuck out of here!
Dead are still here!
Ugh. Shit. Jeez.
Streaming.
Yeah, but almost done actually. Yes, I'll be done in like 5 minutes though. Fuck. Maybe not. Maybe I won't be done in 5 minutes. Fuck.
Hurry! Everything collapses! It's all coming down! Hurry!
Fuck these guys. Almost there, everybody. Yeah, let's fucking go. Let's try not to get fucking wrecked. Come on, move forward.
Dead are still here.
All right.
Now! We must get out!
motherfucker. You just need to break your fucking shield. There. Fuck yeah.
The dead shall fight when you're.
Oh, doggy doggy. It for now. So let's save this shit. Yes. Alright, folks. And with that, we are going to go ahead and wrap up for the day. I thank y'all for hanging out with me, for, you know, for tolerating me. And we'll see y'all in a couple days to do part two of this. So thanks, everybody. Take care.